Hello everyone, welcome back to the Alfred Monty channel. Today we are playing Risk of Rain 2, so let's just jump right into it. Alright, so I'm going to be playing as good old Commando. We're going to be playing on the hardest difficulty, Monsoon. There's the overview of Commando. He's just the basic starting character, and here are the skills that I will be using for this run. See everything I load out there. I'm using my alternate skin Hornet. So let's just jump right into it. Alright. Move to just there. Now. Something from there. The elite wisps. Well, that got us a lot of money very quickly. Alright. Ooh, that's really good. Ooh. Love that. Okay. Predatory Instincts and Tri-Tip Dagger. Tri-tip gives me a bleeding status effect, so damage over time effect. Very, very good on Commando. So, Ultron gonna be very good with the healing drones that I plan on purchasing. Alright. So, in my opinion, very good start. That level up was huge. Healing drone, where are you? See the extra large chest here. Let's see what green item we get. Oh, red item? Resonance disc? This run's looking pretty darn good. Check in this old cavern. See what's up? There should be at least something. Oh. There. Normally it's not open unless there's something here, but that's alright. You remember seeing chest down here? Oh, there it is. The utility chest. Red item, red item? Darn. Opal's good. Nice damage reduction. Or a single hit at least. And let's fight the boss. Wandering Vagrant. Alright. Rock. Okay. We got the old war stuff kit. If we take heavy amounts of damage, we get to recover. I would like to not take heavy damage because of the blood altar. That's a lot of extra money for next stage. If we know how to time it. Which is not difficult to time, should be alright. Should be alright. Great. I believe we did get that. The coin. 112. Fantastic. Money is helpful. Soldier syringe. Not as good as Mocha, but I'm not complaining one bit. That heal. Let me hit that. So we could find the pressure plates to get the Runald and Kajaro bands, or as I call them, the wedding bands, because Runald and Kajaro, I believe, the lore is that they're just married Elder Lumerians, I think. Let me show you guys another time though, how to get those bands, but for now, very casual gameplay. Alright. Here, Chance Shrine. I am okay with a little bit of gambling. Okay. Equipment. Kubo! Oh! That alone was worth it. Having two tri-tip daggers, freaking huge. Just over here. For piercing rounds, great for bosses. That's pretty much our only use. And I don't think I'm gonna go for Lunar Altars, other Predatory Instincts, also really good. Right. So if you guys want me to explain more about this game as we're going through, we could do that. I can get more in depth about the items in game and my general strategy, or we could go a little bit more casually and just kind of chill out with the gameplay. I'm fine with either option, no problems at all. Alright, this boss here. Okay. Okubo Jr. Go! Having two commandos, essentially. Really good. Oh, Wax Quail, great for movement speed. Now, all I really want at this point is a gasoline. There's some Lumerians to fight for. That's you? Alright. So, for Commando being a default character, I feel like I'm shredding right now. Well, I will say I did get a legendary item very early on, which is my primary source of AoE, it looks like. So that is very, very helpful. Okay. No, that's all right. Our Delta, just shy of getting the Brown Accumulator, the guaranteed equipment. So, Gubo. Gasoline was there, but another tri-tip dagger for consistency. What I care about. Oh, poly loot. Must die. It's all like void. Begin pests. Slaying fungus. Not as good as the weeping fungus, the void variant, but we can't all be winners. I feel like I'm supercharged now with the poly loot. 24 steel. Shurikens. They're alright. Slightly more DPS. Another one. The Void Cradle. Yeah, let's see what we got. So these Void Cradles are exclusively from survivors of the Void. It's another polyboot? Let's not die, but... Ooh. I'm not the full clearing type, but I probably should be. Might be to my benefit. I see one chest way in the distance. Ooh! Is that glasses? Lensmakers, okay. Yeah, I'm glad I'm being a little bit more receptive. Really want the gasoline, but Lensmaker's glasses that just goes with the predatory instincts. And just to press my eyes, dot my T's, what equipment's that? Centric vase is fine. Gear Trader. What the heck? It's the poly loot. Poly loot's freaking broken. I didn't even have Gubo Jr. I'm shredding. Enemies. That's a good word you need, Pez. How you doing, bro? Looking sharp. Hey, you don't have any of my items! I didn't realize that. Alright. So hopefully I can obliterate and get some litter coins this run, because I did a few runs prior, and oh my word, not easy runs. Ooh. Anything here? Oh. Alright. Under Grove. Okay, printers. Oh, projectors. I'd like to stick with the Lavenders at all possible, because I believe they should all be green items. I'll take damage chests. Take a bomb. Where is that? It's here. There. And I need to find the legendary item on this map. I'm gonna go up to the green items there. Like a leeching seed. Underrated item. It's good healing if you have nothing else. Let's see any flowers. So you know where the legendary chest is once you do see pink flowers. Yeah. One, just missing. Could be underground, I guess. I guess I should be buying some items, because stuff's gonna be... Get watches. Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, there we are! Up there! It's only a little bit less than 3k. We'll buy one more thing though. We'll slow down progress a little bit. Crowbar might actually do a ton here. For some love. And hope that the legendary item is worth it. Mushroom dude is ready. Right, we need like 800 more dollars. So what we'll do is we'll start the boss. Healing drone should get us enough money. Daisy. How's the gummy commander? Alright. So we should end up having enough for the legendary chest? Yeah, we definitely do. Okay. So, the question is, do we have enough for the legendary chest as well as some other potentially good items? We'll see in a little bit here. I'm at 85%. I think I can afford one chest at this point. Let's see if I can afford a second one, but depends. Alright. See what we got. Alien head? Alright. Complain about that, but better cooldowns. Almost tempted to leave, but I kind of want to spend a few items if I can fit. Try this. Not very fun. Here. The chest over here. Another opal. Okay, do not mind that. Go faster. Hey! So, better cooldowns? I'm already feeling it. Now, if I get some backup magazines, I feel like that would do us some good. but boss here. You're cheating. No! Wood spray. Very good, but not what I'm looking for. Wait, I got what the heck? That's it! don't know where the teleporter is. Over here. And we are going to loop. Is the chest there? Open blue portal. See what they got. I wasn't gonna purchase one, but I'll definitely take one for free. Alright. I think because I have the stealth kit, I'll have some fun. That's a ton of HP. That's the alternate boss fight there. But I just want to loop. Whole reason why I'm doing this, I want to loop. So, no more relying on leeching seed, which I don't even know if I was, but... we gotta get a whole bunch more explosives. Where are the goodies we got? SDP, it's not 2 years full. This late in the game. I would take a plasma shrimp. Sense of all was fine. I think we're just gonna head to the bus. Cauldron, like that. Drifting. Oh, schmoozing. Fish off these guys for a small amount of XP. Chest there. That's okay. Oh no! Aww. I'm not gonna complain about another poly loot, but I could have had the extra life and secured the win. That's alright. I probably won't regret it. The malachite over there. Where that malachite enemy though? Oh, it's to the west, dude. Wait, it doesn't matter, I have shield. Oh, Got here. Gasoline! Okay. Let's see how strong this boss is. Death mark. Or no, maybe I didn't. Well, hope that's okay. Ooh, hey. Well. Burn lasts for a long time. Oh, I need to not damage for a second. Thank you. Like a fuzzy teddy bear. Oh. Another one showed up. Notice. I'll wait for my Goku Junior. Damage over time appears to be one of my weaknesses as of now. Oh, this comes to worse. Again, unicorns. What the heck? Dude, I get stuck. Oh, I got slow. What am I dead? Am I out? They became very, very, very tanky at the end. Oh my word. Ah. Oh. Just fall off. Actually made it to obliteration. I'm quite happy about that. Alright. Then obliterate, I go. Alright, so if you guys really enjoyed this content, please feel free to leave a like and comment down below if you want to see more Risk of Rain videos or anything Alfred Monty. Then please subscribe and hit the bell for all of my latest content. Thank you. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.